What?
Do you hear that? Footsteps. And there's no building above, man. Please tell me that you heard the footsteps too.
Dude, it's scary, man. Oh, you know that? Maybe the water's here.
Yo, what's up guys, it's the boy Jesse as well. Welcome back to the sanatorium building number 2. After me, guys, this building is much bigger than the other one, in my opinion. And it looks pretty new, but it's not used anymore. All the windows are literally smashed in. And yes, if you're ready, guys, for this adventure, smash that like button like you never did before. And yeah, let's get into this video. Also, if you haven't yet saw part 1, I recommend you guys to watch building number 1 of the sanatorium. The other building was way older and much destroyed. But yeah, all the links are in the description below. So definitely smash that like button of part 1 too
as well.
Where are we now? Dude.
That's a basement.
Oh, what, in the hospital?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, there's actually a sort of hospital, but... Oh, come here. Smell.
Where?
It looks fire. Like fire, look.
Smell.
Smell it? And there's here literally now a sort of hallway or something. Look, fams. Another hallway of hell, baby. And there's actually another hallway and it's getting darker. We just, before I record this, guys, we explored the building number 1. And there's now really a sanatorium building number 2. A sort of hospital. It's maybe, it looks like, it looks similar to the other building. It's going in a U or something. And here are the shares. And there's actually that. Oh! Look, fams. Actually, I love to explore abandoned sanatoriums, guys. I already did one. And that was a very huge one. It's actually a sort of a... was a bird? Actually, a sanatorium for people that turn too close to, like, just like test buildings, guys. I mean, the other sanatorium building. Or for people with tuberculosis. And there are actually some more people here by me now, always. Some more urban explorers like we. What's up, man? This building have literally more gravity on the walls than the other building. What's here? Alright. Going to the left. Is there? It's going deep, you said, and it's just an empty room. Oh, Jesus! Can you open it?
I think I'm open.
It's stuck. Seriously. It's the exit. And here are some stairs. Oh, we're back outside. The guys, this building is abandoned too. And all those buildings are abandoned too as well.
Oh, nice.
Okay, that chair is literally creepy. And he's going to take a picture of it. Savage boy?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Yo, this door is opening by himself. Oh, man. When it's cold, I barely can talk. Legit. Oh, another chair. I hate those chairs, they're creepy, man, as hell. Dude, other times. Before we go to explore the second floor, we're going to do the basement first. Is it?
Okay.
Ooh. Maybe a room for old files. From patients. Yo, check this out. Okay, this is creepy as hell. What the hell? No way, you kidding me? Another hallway? Yo! Okay, this is legit scary. The battery is dying of my flashlight. Dude, that's scary, man. Help me know that? Maybe the worker's here. Imagine. If now something happened with this guy, it's definitely last footage of just in this world area. Era? Jesus. Where is the morgue? Where is it? Dude. It's still going, man. Oh. What is that? Something is standing there in front of me.
Stupid.
Yeah, a chair, but which one? Yo, that's scary. Guys, a wheelchair. There's a different basement, but yo. I have a feeling you're going to find a morgue here, you know, and you.
What's you?
Because all those chairs are standing here in the middle of the hallway. Wheelchairs and morgue stuff. It's crazy. Look, another one. What the? Oh my gosh. That's scary as hell. Yeah, but we are on the part that is at that end, man, and the basement is gone. It's still gone. Let's check this out. You can drive with it. That's pretty old and big and heavy. What the hell is this? Whoa, all the chairs here. Okay, but I literally know where the heck is this basement gonna end, but it's pretty long and big and scary as hell. Go. Jesus Christ. Another office. Okay, that's a little scary, man. What?
Do you hear that? Footsteps. And there's no building above, man. Please tell me that you heard the footsteps too.
Thank you.
Who? Where are we now? What the hell? I don't know, but there's actually some light there. From outside. Where the heck are we now, man? Are we still at building number 2 or what? And I keep hearing footsteps above me. On the main floor. So here's the dead end. Great.
Alright guys, we're now literally back at the place we started this building. And the lift for now. Alright. Okay. Time to explore that part of the building right now, man.
It's all the same.
Oh, here this is. Oh my gosh, guys, check this out. This is nice.
What? Saw it?
This window just moved closed by itself.
What the hell, that was crazy. But that is even more crazy, man.
If someone knows how this works, let me know in the comments below, guys. Watch out. It's just like a Chinese for me, literally. Whoa, another machine. I really don't have a clue where the heck is a morgue, literally. Where the heck is a morgue in a hospital, man? Normally in the basement, but yo. Okay, that's crazy. Oh, there you are, Johnny. What's up? What's up, man? Alright, fams. You almost explored the whole main floor right now. And look at this. Look at this. This is actually the hallway to go to the sanatorium itself.
Also guys, if you want me to do more videos like this, let me know in the comments below which time, what I'm saying.
Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do this over at night time, or I don't know, if you want to see more buildings like this. I have a lot more buildings like this coming soon, so definitely stay tuned on that fast. It's going to be epic.
But this hallway looks just like Last of Us.
Are you now literally on the second floor, fams?
More people there in the back on the inner hallway. What is that?
No.
Oh, here's the roof, Rodney. Check how big the space is. This is actually the hospital, guys.
No.
This is epic.
We are now on our way to the third floor, guys. I know I'm not going to show you everything, like just like a notice. And when we are busy with exploring the abandoned sanatorium, guys, and I'm not going to show you everything because all the rooms are similar to the others. It's not worth, guys, to spend my battery percentage to the same room. So yeah,
but I bet the third floor will be the same as the second floor. So yeah, I'm thinking about not doing the third floor, man. What you think?
Okay. Maybe a small piece of third floor. I don't know, guys.
Some more stairs here.
Alright, on the way to the stairs, we go to the third floor. I'm going to explore a little bit. I mean, guys, I'm going to show you a little bit of the upper floors. The last floor, guys, the third floor, namely. So, yeah. It's getting darker outside. And this compound is hella huge. So, yeah. Here we are, fans, on the third floor. With the empty hallway. Look, they're just all rooms. Only rooms, man. Sanatorium building is the building we did as first. There's, in my opinion, a hospital or something right now. Oh, Jesus, it's too cold. Yo, this closet is creepy. Oh. Some more empty rooms. Oh, here are stairs. Alright, fans, we're going to take the stairs, going to the main floor, and then I'm gonna quit the video right now, guys. We explored the whole hospital and of course the creepy basement of this hospital, guys. It was an epic adventure, but yo, I will see you back at the main floor, guys. Right now, fams, I'm now back literally at the main floor outside the freaky, crazy, abandoned hospital sanatorium building. And it was a crazy exploration, guys, especially the room with the machines. That was literally strange for me at the reaction of people. And the building, still in the building, guys. So yeah, it's getting dark outside, and this is just like a small forest with abandoned buildings, and it's crazy. I don't know which people came. Are we going to meet at night time? But I hope not some crazy people, just explorers like us. But yo, if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that like button right now. If you heard or seeing anything in the background, let me know in the comments below which time. And if you can, like, switch on, send it to my Twitter, guys. We appreciate it. And yeah, if you enjoyed this type of content, subscribe to my channel, put notifications on, so you see videos like this as first and the future, guys. And before I end this video, guys, look at this freaky hospital. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you back in another one. Take care of yourself and have a nice day. Peace. Before I end this video officially, guys, of the abandoned hospital, I just want to show you one last building, and there's actually a sort of abandoned theater, guys. Look at that. This, and you heard the bones? Look at this area, fams. There's actually a sort of theater here. Theater. And even the hallway is scary. So yeah, this was here a kitchen or something. I know in another building to go to the abandoned sanatorium. But this here is this crazy theater, man. Picture Rodrigo is taking a picture of it right now. So yeah, check this. Maybe they did some events here or something. All right, look, check this out, fams. That's scary. What the hell? Okay. This is the end of this video now. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Smash the like button again. And yeah, now is the real end. Peace.